set the stage for Racing's best to put on a show. This is St. Louis.
And it is in your name, Jesus, that I now pray. Amen.
And now, to perform our national anthem, please welcome renowned gospel and R&B singer B.B. Winans with the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra.
St. Louis. It is a beautiful day. Well, in here in the air-conditioned booth, because outside it is sweltering. You saw these fellows just come up off the booth. This race, fairly new, and it's new NASCAR.
Yep.
Here, and Rusty's behind the wheel.
Leading the field again. How about you, Rusty Wallace? Boy, the boys at the booth. You got us?
I got the line clear, Clint.
Man, yeah. How about that? Old Midnight leading the field.
I see on YouTube.
Time of the Wallace in it. How'd you feel out there?
Man, I'll tell you what. It brings back a lot of memories, buddy. This car is really bad to the bone. It's fun to sit in it. Last time I was in this car in 1996. And she's still as good as ever. Completely restored. What a real hot rod, man.
Well, man, just assume position. Slow down a little bit. Tag on the back of this field. Let's see what you got.
Hey, they better get out of the way, because they're going to this baby's coming through.
All right. Well, let's catch up with the pole sitter, Regan Smith. Talked to him earlier.
Well, Kyle Busch getting ready to strap into the eight car.
Pretty wild season.
You're going to see this again today. Positive is, tempers are going to flare. And that's going to, it's passing is very hard. You're going to have to move people.
All right, let's get down to pit road.